Hi, everybody. Greg Wilkins here with the latest update in the choir bracket of the Daily Pause Inspirational Music Tournament. And matches 9 or 10 are officially in the books. I'll give you those results in a second. Just a quick reminder, the voting for matches 11 and 12 end tonight at 8:30. So make sure you get your votes in by 8:30 tonight for those two matchups. And again, for a reminder, those two matchups are the Mormon Tabernacle Choir, our 2 seed, going against our 7 seed, the Maverick City Gospel Choir. And in match 12, we have our 3 seed, the Mississippi Mass Choir, going against our 6 seed, Walter Hawkins and the Love Center Choir. That voting ends tonight at 8:30. But for now, let's give you the results to matches 9 and 10, and then set up the matchup for match 13. In match 9, our number 1 seed, Hezekiah Walker and the Love Fellowship Crusade Choir, fell to our number 9 seed, which keeps going on as an underdog role. Our number 9 seed takes out the number 1 seed. John P. Key and New Life Community Choir moves on to the next round. And in our match 10 matchup, we have our number 4 seed, our college university choir matchup. We had our 4 seed, Howard Gospel Choir, overwhelmingly take out our number 5 seed, University of Utah Singers. A sentimental favorite for me. I love the way they sound. But nonetheless, the University of Utah Singers fell to our number 4 seed, the Howard University Gospel Choir, or Howard Gospel Choir, I should say, from Howard University in Washington, D.C., which sets up our match 13 matchup, which features our number 4 seed, the Howard Gospel Choir from Washington, D.C. Against our number 9 seed from Charlotte, North Carolina, John P. Key and the New Life Community Choir. That is our match 13 matchup for this upper half of the choir bracket. Once again, our number 4 seed, the Howard Gospel Choir from Washington, D.C., against our number 9 seed, the John P. Key and the New Life Community Choir from Charlotte, North Carolina. Should be a great, great matchup. And I hope you get your votes in. Voting is still the same, but I'll remind you again how you can reach me to give your votes. You can leave your votes in the comment section wherever you're watching, whether it be on Facebook, whether it be on YouTube, whether it be on Twitter, or however you're watching. Leave your vote in the comment section below. Or you could Facebook message me and leave your vote there. You can leave your votes to me separately on Twitter at GregWilkins78, where there's also a poll on Facebook and Twitter for these same things. So you can answer, just find the poll and answer there as well. You can email me your vote at glwilkins78@outlook.com, or you can text me your vote at 864-706-5916. Those are the ways to get your votes to me, and I hope you're having a great time at this tournament. This choir bracket has come down to some interesting matchups and some very interesting results, and it's almost at the end. Remember, on Sunday, we will start with our quartet bracket on Sunday. The upper half of a quartet bracket in those 4 matchups. And then on Monday, we'll do the lower half and so on. The same manner that we did the choirs bracket. So I hope you guys are great. Tomorrow, we'll tune in for the results of matches 11 and 12 and set up our matchup for match 14. And remember, the voting for matches 11 and 12 end tonight at 8:30. And the deadline for match 13, I'm going to move it up a little bit. The match 13 voting will end at 8 p.m. tomorrow. At 8 p.m. tomorrow, April 8th. Have your votes in for match 14 at 8 p.m. tomorrow. And once again, that match 14 matchup is our number 4 seed, Howard Gospel Choir from Washington, D.C., against our number 9 seed from Charlotte, North Carolina, John P. Key and the New Life Community Choir. Get your votes in. I hope you have a very blessed day. May God be with you all. Continue to love each other. Continue to be safe. And I will see you next time here at the Inspirational Music Headquarters of the Daily Pause Inspirational Music Tournament. I felt like I'm on CBS or something. But have a very blessed day. Have fun and take care.